sounds good and everything. I think we're good to go. All right, listen, we're here for another great stream. I'm not sure how long the stream is gonna last. It depends on the factors of many things. When will the challenges be done? Not challenges, the two missions. I think we're at the final area of where we need to be. We need to get the phone call to either do a deal or a straight up attack. That's gonna be that first part, and then it's gonna lead to the second part of what's gonna happen. I really wanna say we're at that point. I gotta look at the mission stats and see, because I really think we're there. So this could be a short stream for this, but we could move over to Final Fantasy. I'll just take a small break and I'll do like at least an hour or two Final Fantasy. Let's see. Romans 80. That's all the like respecting. Yeah, we're there. We're there. This is it. Okay. Because Jimmy's gonna give us a call to do the deal or not. This one I can tell you, Jimmy's gonna do a call. So I think this is supposed to be the part.
Thank you very much.
We should be getting a phone call in a bit.
Feel free to browse, buddy, but don't try anything funny.
Have a good day, sir.
There it is.
Nico, the shit has gone down. I need to see you. Come to the club and toot up.
All right, Mr. Pegorino. I'll see you there.
Mister!
Wait. Is that a club right there? Oh. We can still take a taxi.
Come on, quick. Get out of there.
Okay. We'll take a taxi. I'm too lazy to go over there. I'll be honest, I am actually like pretty lazy to go over there. Oh! I just got sidewiped! Come on! Yeah, I got sidewiped! Oh, that's crazy. This might be it.
Vodka on the rocks.
Nico, good to see you.
And you? How are you?
Fucking terrible. We got legal problems, all kinds of crap. You know how things have gone.
I've heard some things.
Close to your dream, then something holds you back. No. Well, commission or no commission, I ain't gonna starve. People don't want me around, they don't have to have me. But I know how to earn. I need a favor.
Here we go.
Fuck you. I looked out for you, and I'll pay good, real good. But I need you to do something. I need you to collect that H. I got some Russians who have a buyer.
Russians?
Yeah. Dmitry Raskolov.
Mo, we got the history.
This is it.
What the fuck is real? Real because it's you?
Real because it's my last chance.
Then good luck.
No, I need you to get that H. I need the money. I looked out for you. You know, people wanted to whack you. I said no. Now I need you. And I'll pay a lot of money.
Listen, Mr. Pegorino. I already told you. I got
no,
history.
No, you listen, you dumb immigrant fuck. I ain't asking you. I'm telling you, do this. Get over your principles. These guys don't hold grudges.
Yeah, they do. They actually do.
You and me are gonna have a problem.
Yeah, I'll just shoot you myself, my boy. What you mean, my boy?
Look, Phil will look after you. You won't even have to deal with the fucking Russians.
Oh, no.
He's waiting for you down in Tula. I knew I could count on you. Hey, how about that drink?
Thank you very much.
You love to disappoint me, Nico Pelican. You really do.
Are you disappointed that I have not found and killed you yet, Dmitry Raskolov? Do not worry. Your time will soon come.
I went to the sewage works on Charge Island. I picked through the bodies, and yours was not amongst them. Very disappointing.
I'm sorry. Or maybe the...
I cannot put first. You are... Why don't you just...
I have no the only thing I owe you is a bullet. You will be-
You have a sharp tongue, Nico. It is on the spot.
Oh, it's my health.
Roman, I have a problem.
You've got a problem, Nico. I'm about to get married. I'm about to commit to one woman for the rest of my life.
This is serious, Roman. I have been asked to work for Dmitry Raskolov again. There could be a lot of money in it.
I heard you two had resolved your differences. He's on some boat in East Hook, right?
What, you knew about this? He's on a boat in East Hook?
Yeah, I heard you had forgiven him and we're working together. You're doing this deal, right?
Now that I know where Dmitry is, I might just go there and take him out instead. Have you forgotten that he burned down your apartment and...
Now I have a better apartment. Promise me you won't...
I have to think of...
Oh, here's Kate. Yeah, here we go.
Hey, Kate. I have a decision to make.
What's your...
There is a man who betrayed me in the past. I am being asked to work with him. It could be very profitable, but...
You shouldn't work. Don't need money.
I don't know. It'll make...
I'm not going to respect you if you compromise what you believe in for money.
Make your decision. Here we go, baby! I know exactly what decision I'm gonna make.
Sorry, man, but this is a carjacking.
I know exactly what I'm gonna do. So, here's the thing, alright? So, you got two decisions to make. You can either A, go for revenge and kill Dmitry, or B, go through the deal and everything is quote unquote safe and sound. So here's where the game changer is. This actually happens at Roman's wedding. If you choose for revenge, Kate, the last person you call, dies. But if you choose the deal, Roman dies. However, Kate breaks up with you because of your loss to your cousin. Either way, it's a lose-lose situation. Actually, it's not really not a lose-lose situation. One of them I just lose benefits to. The other one I just don't give a shit about. Kate is obviously one I don't care about, even though she's like Patty's sister. The problem is she doesn't give me no benefits, so there's kind of no point in dating or keeping Kate, because she's going to break up with you anyway. Hey, yo, how you doing? I'm doing pretty good, doing pretty good. How about you? I probably should have really applied some before I left. Here we go. My sunburn has gotten a bit better. Shoulder-wise, it still kind of, not really hurt a bit, but like kind of hurts a little bit to move. But other than that, it's been, I don't feel as much pain.
If you come for my medication parties.
Oh shit.
Open your eyes.
Flash, okay?
Ah, my heart.
Me too.
Shit.
Welcome to the Burger Shot, motherfucker.
Burger Shot, Buck Buck, what's up?
Burger Shot, Buck Buck, what's up? I fucked up.
Not funny.
Ooh, no, seriously, I did fuck up. That's crazy. Cares, motherfucker. Oh, that explains why you want me to go that way. It's a bridge. I got it, hey. I forget. Let me go shout you out real quick, Luna. Why is he on an island here, though? Oh, I just go through. A dish served cold. Yeah, there we go. He said my leg. Okay, buddy.
Thank you. bitch, eat hard metal.
Okay, so let me go grab back that armor right quick, cause yeah, I'm gonna need that. Where's that armor? It was in this room. No, it was in the next room. It was in this room. I remember. Okay. Right here. Oh, there was another one? Oh.
Motherfuckers!
gonna shut your shit up forever.
What the fuck? I did not see that one coming. That I'm willing to admit, I did not see that one coming. Let me go back for that armor again, all the way at the top floor. I totally forgot there was armor all the way at the top floor when activating the hatch and all that, or the little operators. So that's a little bit of my bad, but at the same time, kind of just forgot it. Shoot who? You still here? Hold on, who's still here though? Okay, that's what I thought. Like, damn, bro, just shut up. I promise I won't kill you, maybe. What part of the thing open? Oh, this one.
I
eat you alive!
You're going to die, friend!
Shit, motherfucker!
Oh, he's here!
Hey, Dimitri. I don't think I'll be doing this deal with you. We have other business to finish.
Nico! It's been a long time. I thought your time in America might have calmed you down.
America does not change everyone. Look at you. You arrived in this country, a spineless rat who would sell out his friends. That is what you will be when you die here.
Заткни этого балтийского хуя!
Say hi to
I. I have been looking forward to killing you for so long, Raskolov! Lesson. Actions have consequences. You screwed me over.
Now you're paying for it.
Shame, that'll be the second last thing that goes into your head. Goodbye.
You're the one who's going to learn a lesson. People aren't going to be happy if you kill me. Блять, ёбаный!
I've never been popular. I don't mean to start now. I should have put you out of your misery a long time ago. Goodbye, Dimitri. I killed Dimitri. It's over. He was on the platypus, the boat I arrived in Liberty City on. So it seems it ends where it began.
I guess you did what you felt you had to do. No deal, no money, no hot tubs and models. But Dimitri will not bother you again. I will see you at the wedding, yes? Remember to wear a suit.
I'll be there, Roman. Don't worry. Did what I had to do.
Anyway, you and me can't talk no more. Jimmy's falling apart. The Pegorino ain't nothing no more. I'm out, man. Goodbye.
I like how he says goodbye.
Church. I'm looking forward to it.
We're all about conflict resolution in here, pal.
Oh, I need to actually go and eat too.
Have a good day, sir.
What a rude man!
Okay, no, my laundry's still going. Okay. Hey Fenris, it's going pretty well, can't complain. I'm about to be on like second to last mission because I gotta do Roman's wedding, and after that will be the actual final mission of the main story. So we're actually doing pretty good. I may end up just ending stream after this because my body's still feeling a bit sore and all that, because I still have like sunburn going on, but I did put on like after sun and all that, and it's actually working pretty well. I'm not feeling as hurt or painful from the sunburn, but my shoulders are still feeling pretty sore though. I gotta reapply it probably before I go to bed or something. So probably after this stream, I'll just reapply it. But other than that, stream's going pretty well. Can't complain. I really gotta work on Final Fantasy 16 though, so that'll probably be in the next game I gotta actually complete is Final Fantasy 16. That needs to get its love itself. Like, it deserves love, and I completely neglected it. Because it was not a bad game, it's just that I completely neglected. That's all good, all kids have gone home. That's good. All kids have found a home, let's go. I know you said you kept like one or several. I remember you saying that. Because you actually showed me pictures too. Keeping one, his name is Finn. Nice. From Africa. Stream. Okay. Well, I haven't really, like, I need to sit down and actually watch your streams, because there's times where I just leave it on tab because I'm actually doing something else, but I definitely need to, like, actually sit down and watch your stream. But like I said, I know you showed me pictures. Actual suit too. No. Yes. Now this one, dude. Yeah, I need to figure out how to get stream. Might try Dragon Age. What Dragon Age are we talking about? Like Dragon Age Origins? Dragon Age? Or, is it Dragon Age? Dragon Age Inquisitor? We're talking about that. Dragon Age 1 or 2. I have all three. But, like, which one do you want to stream? Like, are you gonna go for, like, 1, 2, 3, or are you gonna go do, like, just Inquisitor? You know? Inquisition?
Hey, Kate. I took your advice. I cut my connections with that man.
I'm really proud of you, Nico. It must have been really hard to turn down the money and stick to your principles.
Well, it was the right thing to do. Are you coming to Roman's wedding?
Can you pick me up and take me there? I'll be at my mom.
See you soon.
Yeah! We got a wedding day. Let's go, my boy. Let's start with the first gameplay altar. Okay, that makes sense. I didn't really get into Dragon Age 1 and 2, but I definitely got into Inquisition, though. Well, that's probably because, like, that was when I first got my PS4. So I was pretty excited for that. To play that and Diablo 3. I remember I had a lot of fun playing Diablo 3. Especially with the Paladin with his Shield Bash OP move. Oh man, that was funny. To this day, it's probably the most OP'd skill out there.
Not again.
I'm used to Animation Origins. I need to get back to Diablo 3. I need to actually finish Diablo 4. And then I was doing Diablo 2 Remaster and all that, which was still a lot of fun. I was actually stuck in the sand dunes area where it turned nighttime, so I actually need to, like, really sit down and play with that. But, you know, I got other games on my list to complete single player. Final Fantasy 16's gotta be one of them. Because the other Final Fantasy is gonna be coming out pretty soon. So, I want to get that off my plate. And I know I'm not, like, that far off of 16, honestly. I'm, like, thinking halfway there or something like that. Or I'm, like, I'm getting pretty good.
Church as well.
You know, it's not that weird to think that there might be some shooting at this wedding. Not only do you seem to attract ultra-violence wherever you go, but this was the church where we had my brother's funeral. You remember how that turned out.
Yeah. How are you about that? Do you miss him?
I'm okay. He's still in my thoughts, you know. He brought it on himself and he wasn't a good person. When I think about him, I just wish that he'd been happy in his life.
What would have made him happy?
It's hard to say, but maybe the right person?
Yeah. Do you think that is the answer for everyone then?
Maybe. The right person can make your life wonderful in the same way that the wrong one can ruin it. The problem is that it's difficult to tell which one the man you are with is.
I had some trouble getting right and wrong apart before. After the war, I was involved in a life I felt was not for me. Those decisions became very difficult.
Talking about your criminal exploits as if they're a thing of the past.
Well, maybe they are. I don't want to be involved with the men I have been involved with. I want to surround myself with good people, not bad ones. Recently, I have tied up a lot of loose ends in this city. My past does not haunt me in the way that it used to. I've tried to separate myself from it. And I'm ready to try to be good.
Are you? Are you prepared to say goodbye to the fast cars, the drugs, the violence, the cheap women?
Yes, I am.
Do you think that the men you've been dealing with will let you walk off into the sunset?
They will have to. I'm not a slave. It would be easier to be happy if I was with the right person.
How do I know that you're right for me? How do I know that I won't get hurt?
I'll look after you, Kate. I promise I'll protect you. There's nothing else I can say.
You don't need to say anything else.
Aww.
Nico, what are you doing? I told you to dress up! We will wait. Go and change, quickly!
I'll wait for you here, Nico. I'd like to get to know the group.
I did though, what?
Pardon?
Does this not count? I thought that was a wedding suit, what? Is it because of the shoes? I think it's because of the shoes. It's gotta be because of the shoes, but I'll change it to like the black one though. I think what happened was it was the shoes. Oh well, I'll change the black one and actually wear like good shoes. That's why I looked at it, it was so weird. I'm like, what are you talking about? I'm actually wearing a suit.
Oh, this traffic is terrible. Hello? Dude, you walked right into me. Pretty man.
It's the shoes. I changed that just in case. That should work. Okay, that works. Okay, let me go ahead and set my card again to the thing. Thank you.
it's you in those fancy clothes, Nico. Trying to upstage the groom on his wedding day? Let's get me married.
I love how Jacob is in, like, a hoodie and everything else. And here comes, he bitches about Nico.
I now pronounce That's you true. Husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Hey, let's go, Nico. Congratulations, Katsu. Dude, that's just unfortunate that just had to happen, especially on someone's wedding day. Dude, chill. Nico was ready to turn his life around. Fucking everything else just had to go downhill, man. Sucks, dude. It really shouldn't happen to either one of them, but like, it's
poor girl. She should never have got close to me.
Okay, so now we just wait on the phone call for them to give us the location where he is. So I'll be right back. I'm gonna use the restroom. Let's wait on that phone call. Mm-hmm. There we go.
Nico.
Oh, Nico.
I am rolling for us like Pegorino's man. See? Being in some building in Curry Square. You keep an eye out on it.
Wait for me. I'm on my way. What is Roman doing there? This is not the place for him.
He backing up, Rasta. I and I both be, see?
One love. He said one love. I and I. Oh, shoot. Hey, shout out to Doom Kelly for stopping by the stream. Thank you so much for stopping by, Kelly. I just happened to look at the viewer list and saw you there. Beautying him up the damn car.
Right. In 400 yards, turn left.
Oh, they took her name off the contact list. No, that's so shit. I know she's dead, but like, imagine just Nico wanting to hear her voice. Like, come on, bro. No. No, dude. I mean, I gotta work too, homie. I'm trying to get my revenge.
Alright, my brother, that blood clot been out of place. And I've been following for a time, see? We take him next up at Pegorino. We're gonna follow him there, see?
Thank you, both of you. But I do not think this is the place for you, Roman. This is too dangerous.
You are my cousin, Nico, and Kate died at my wedding. I'm helping you.
Rot it, see him there? You have to stick to him, my brother.
Fuck, we got a tail. Better lose this piece of shit on the way back to the peg. I don't wanna be late.
You thought we were lost, bitch? Where they could go, bitch? 2+2 no no fucking ass, bitch. Long titty, no nipple, having ass, bitch.
How do you know he's going back to Pegorino?
He's been running around town like an endless chicken in a rasta, picking up shit in desperation.
There's nowhere left for these guys to go. The whole city wants them dead now.
Well, I guess I'll be doing the whole city a favor when I kill
Pegorino. Pepperoni pizza.
This man will lead us there. We'll get him, cousin, I assure you.
See him, Bridget. And I'll be after him. And then no way, boy, I'm gonna live another day upon this earth. See? The dead man. Dead man. Fucking around Rasta and thing.
This he will realize soon enough.
Dead man, see? Dead man. Where do you think you're going, boy? Where do you think you're going? We here now.
Calm down!
Get him!
Where the fuck is this guy going?
Easy, my brother. He's taking us to Peg Arena. You need for chill.
I'm not fucking chill. We're speeding down the highway at who knows how fast. Cars are coming toward us. People are shooting at us. How can you be chill? You've been smoking too much, Jacob. Whatever chill is, this is not it.
You said you wanted to help, Roman. You said you wanted to get Peg Arena payback just as much as I did.
I did. I do want to, but, you know, I don't want to die. I have a wife to think about now.
I've got nobody now.
Not a true blood. You got Iron Roman, see? Roman just killed that thing. You don't mean what I'm saying. You're going to mash up this rascal and mash him up good, see? Roman, that's what you're feeling, don't you?
Sure, sure, that's what I'm feeling. Nico, I want to get this guy. I just don't think we want to take any unnecessary risks while we're doing that.
Roman, the last thing I want is to lose you as well as Kate. I can't imagine how I'd feel if I lost you today. But Roman, I would not let this piece of shit go. He is taking us back to Jimmy Pegorino.
Jimmy Pegorino. Sounds like pepperoni pizza. Wow. Did we take out a tire? Oh, I thought we did.
We cannot go much further. We must reach Pegorino soon.
At least I think some of older me. I don't normally come this side of the West River.
See you, Roman. No company for an night, auntie. That different city for the rest of the living. True?
I am not taking you on some tourist sightseeing tour. We're chasing a scumbag back to his boss. Then we're going to make that shit and pay for what he did to Kate. Understand?
Sure, cousin, sure. Eyes to the front, mind on the job at hand and all that shit.
You have to stop swearing on Nico. Yeah, if I'm a sauce in that pig arena, he might be hiding in the north. I'm hiding this somewhere.
Okay, we're making some progress then. We'll keep on this guy, and hopefully he won't fucking kill us or crash before he leads us to Pegorino. I'm about ready to see that particular moron.
Yeah, me too.
Roman with his 2 cents. Stop lying, Nico.
Jacob, you and Roman stay back. I'm going to take Pegorino.
Me and Jacob are here to help you.
What? You want to get this rascal out of here, Nico?
Jacob, they're here to help me to keep my cousin alive. I don't want to lose him as well. Also, figure out an exit strategy. When this guy is dead, I'm not going to want to hang around long.
Thank you. there's someone here. Is he still down? I never seen that. Okay.
What the fuck you want? Screw you.
It's time to die, Jimmy.
You motherfucker! Don't think for a second that this was anyone's fault but your own. You could have worked with me and everything would have been gravy.
I wanted gravy. Out, and you killed someone I cared about.
Jimmy.
It's over for
you,
now,
Jimmy.
You're a scumbag, Nico.
Your mom's a scumbag, Jimmy. Your wife should have left you for me. Your wife probably left you for Phil. Philly cheesesteak. No, the bike, Nico. I don't know why he went that way. I don't know why he went straight to the ladder, thinking he was gonna go to the ladder.
I'm going to get you, Jimmy.
Oh shit, oh shit. Oh my god. Why did I do that? Oh no. I swear to God, I hit A. I know I hit A. Why did it do that? Come on! No, stop! Fucking save the game! I'm trying to change. I hit A! I'm hitting A! I hit A so much! Why the fuck would you do that? Why the fuck would you not respond that? You mean to tell me you failed that mission because of your stupid mistake game? I'm fucking hitting A for you! I'm fucking hitting A! I don't get it! I fucking don't get it! What the? What is this? What is this? What the fuck? I was hitting A so much!
Right here!
That pisses me off! I don't care. I swear to God, I hit A, and the game is denying that. What the fuck? I
This is as far as I can go, man.
That blood clot been out of place.
How do you know he's going back to the green?
He's been running around town like an endless chicken in a restaurant, picking up shit and desperate.
There's nowhere left for these guys to go. The whole city wants them dead now.
Well, I guess I'll be doing the...
Dude. So frustrated myself, bro. I'm so frustrated with myself. Like, I should have.
Then the fool thought he could be a big player.
This man will lead us there. We'll get him, cousin, I assure you.
See him, Bridget, and I'll be after him. They know a boy gonna live another day upon this earth. See, that dead man, fuck with the wrong Rasta and thing.
This, he will realize soon enough.
Excuse me! You can't fucking get out of my way!
To think about now.
I've got nobody now.
Not your blood. We got I am Roman, see? Roman just scared and thing. You don't mean what I'm saying. You gonna mash up this rascal, mash him up good, see? Roman, that's what you're feeling, don't you?
Sure, that's what I'm feeling. Nico, I want to get this guy. I just don't think we want to take any unnecessary risks while we're doing that.
Roman, the last thing I want is to lose you as well as Kate. I can't imagine how I'd feel if I lost you today. But Roman, I would not let this piece of shit go. He is taking us back to Jimmy Pegorino.
That Pegorino, he might be hiding in the north or hiding somewhere.
Okay.
Get out!
We'll keep on this guy, and hopefully he won't fucking kill us or crash before he leads us to Pegorino. I'm about ready to see that particular moron.
Yeah, me too!
You motherfucker!
Killing me,
of killing these lackeys? Where is Pecorino? Couldn't you have killed me, you dumb shit? She didn't do anything to you.
Digital control better fucking work. You better fucking work, I swear to God. I'm not fucking hitting A! How the fuck are you not registering? break. Take a break. I'm just frustrated, dude. I'm just so frustrated. Like, that shouldn't have been a thing. Like, what? That makes no effing sense how that happened. I'm literally mashing the shit out of A like my life depended on it. I'm not gonna continue this. Like, if this is gonna be how it is with this bullshit ass glitch, I'm just gonna be pissed. Because, like, I know I'm not doing something wrong. I know I'm not. But why is it doing that to me? I don't understand. That should have just been it. And then.
This guy going?
Easy, my brother. He's taking us to Peg Arena. We need to chill.
I'm not fucking chilled. We're speeding down the highway at who knows how fast. Cars are coming toward us. People are shooting at us. How can you be chilled? You've been smoking too much, Jacob. Whatever chilled is, this is not it.
You said you wanted to help, Roman. You said you wanted to give Peg Arena payback just as much as I did.
I did. I do want to, but, you know, I don't want to die. I have a wife to think about now.
I've got nobody.
That's not your blood. You got Iron Roman, see? Roman just scared and thing. You don't mean what I'm saying. You're going to mash up this rascal. Mash him up good, see? Roman, that's what you're feeling, don't you?
Sure. That's what I'm feeling. Nico, I want to get this guy. I just don't think we want to take any unnecessary risks while we're doing that.
Roman, the last thing I want is to lose you as well as Kate. I can't imagine how I'd feel if I lost you today. But Roman, I will not let this piece of shit go. He is taking us back to Jimmy Pegorino.
Oh, dude, that's...
He cannot go much further. We must reach Pegorino soon.
At least we're seeing some of older Nick. I don't normally come this side of the West River.
See you, Roman. No company's grown either, auntie. It's a different city from the rest of Liberty, true?
I am not taking you on some tourist sightseeing tour. We're chasing a scumbag back to his boss. Then we're going to make that shithead pay for what he did to Kate. Understand?
Sure, cousin, sure. Eyes to the front, mind on the job at hand and all that shit.
You have to stop swearing on Nico. Me if I'm a sassy, that figurino, it might be hiding in the north. I'm hiding it somewhere.
Okay. Making some progress, then. We'll keep on this guy, and hopefully he won't fucking kill us or crash before he leads us to Pegorino. I'm about ready to see that particular moron.
Yeah, me too! Get away!
Whoa! Hello? Where the fuck? Yo! Stop fucking moving! What the fuck? Hello, jump. Oh, my fucking God. Jump. Pull up. Pull up. You fuck. Are you serious? Do I have a bug? I have a bug. Oh, my God.
You just hit me instead! Wouldn't you have killed me, you dumb shit?
No, why would you? Why would you? Why would you? Nico, get up!
Not without
you
me,
fucking you moron! Nico, get the bike! Thank you. thing, man.
This is as far as I can go, man.
Fucking get it. That mission should have been done. That mission should have been done. I shouldn't be doing this 300 times. I shouldn't.
That blood clot been out of
place. I don't care. I don't care. Move on.
Thank you.
You motherfucker!
Take that boy down!
I've got nothing left! He's gonna kill me!
Shoot that fuck before he kills us all!
Why is my... Why are you like this? Just fucking steer. Just do it. Stop.
Fuck
stop
you.
Being. Stop being so slow, game. So all I did do was switch out a controller? So stupid, bro. That is so stupid. had to switch out. I just had to switch out the charger. That's so stupid. I don't know why the other one just wasn't working.
Me!
You're not looking so good there, Jimmy.
Screw you.
What the fuck did she ever do to you?
I wanted you, you immigrant dipshit.
Big talk. You want to know something funny?
Not really.
The commission, the old families, I know some of those guys. And they thought you were a fat fucking joke.
Whatever.
A joke.
Cousin.
Yeah. You did it.
Really? I don't know. What did I do?
But we're done. Now we can start making money. Freely.
I suppose so.
We won, man. We won!
Just don't know, man, like that. So I bought out two controllers just in case, see if that works. It turns out it did work. For some reason my white one and the A-prop was not working to do the helicopter, but able to do everything else. I was able to do that, so I guess we're done here. All right guys, we're just gonna let the cutscene play and all that. I'm gonna just take my laundry out the thing. Definitely gonna put it back the other controller.